Good evening, and welcome to the 7th episode of Cocktails with the Curator. I'm Milu, the canine curator. During this time, we have been constricted at home. Although I have been fortunate enough to get away for a little while, and perhaps some of you too have been fortunate, and have been to the countryside or perhaps the seashore, where there are open spaces and expansive landscapes. So I would like to look at a painting with you and share a cocktail. Tonight's cocktail is the Grommet. The inventor of this cocktail had a lot of imagination. You make it by putting a glass of water in a box, and the box has a red button. You push the button, and the water pours into a pipe, and that passes through another box, and that box has some Wensleydale cheese in it, and then the water passes through another pipe and into a bowl. And that's the Grommet cocktail. It's delicious. Tonight's painting is at the Louvre in Paris. It's a very important painting, as it's one of the first instances of a human painter choosing animals as the sole subject. There are two beautiful, vigorous dogs. One is sitting with its head turned and eyes downcast, and the other is standing, one paw raised in a gesture of impatience, looking directly at us with an intense and piercing expression. These dogs are outside in a landscape, but the artist has constricted the space. The dogs seem cramped, boxed in within the canvas. They each have a rope around their neck and are tied to a pretty tortured-looking tree stump. There is tension in the painting. So, while we too are constricted and perhaps tense during this time, we should look for extensive vistas and open perspectives, expand our panoramas, even if it's only in our imaginations. Okie dokie, thank you for joining me, and I hope you are enjoying your Grommet cocktail. Bye!